normal day when I was changing out my snail's food. I was just turning over the carrots to see if there were any snails on it. This one. And then I flipped over this one and I found a baby snail. I'm not really sure whether it was a baby snail in my 10-gallon helix aspersa tank, but oh well. I moved the little guy into his tank. Yeah, I don't know why he was in there, but be sure to follow if you love animals.